Because you know what, I thought I'd bring something from Miles. What can I say?
Yeah.
What? Legos, man, because everything's awesome. It's as with any opera, you know, singing is only half of the job. Mm. You know, putting it on stage dramatically and making it believable, not in terms of caricature, but sincerity.
Yeah.
Making your character completely sincere, so that people come along on that journey with you. Mm. That's the hard part. And what's difficult about this particular opera is that Robert, he's torn between two loves. I mean, love of your best friend that he's you know, travelled a journey with, that being the Queen, of course, and then his new love for Sarah. And it's a very precarious situation that he's in, because if he tips his hand one way, he runs the risk of not threatening himself, but putting the life of his lover Sarah in danger. And and then on the other hand, he doesn't want to disrespect the Queen. No. He was essentially a pseudo position of pseudo king.
Yeah.
Out there in the field doing her bidding, but commanding a lot of people under his care. And you know, if that's not a king, anything but entitled, really.